The diseased zombie brain, when analyzed using the latest magnetic particle laser microscanning, shows a remapped brain alive with horrific teledynastic activity.
Hey everybody, this is Bob. Welcome to Things I Like. Today we're in Northwest Portland at the Freaky But True Peculiarium. If we can get past that doorman, I think we should go take a look around.
Triangulars and the pars orbitals of the healthy human brain have very little known association with
I'm going to go to the next one.
Doctors, esteemed colleagues, and neurophysiological surgeons, specialists, and/or visiting dignitaries and lay people. We will attempt to activate this display and create viewable images of the diseased zombie brain. Yes, yes, that's it. It's synchronizing. The organic matrix is mixing with the digital interface, and a visual stream is appearing. You are now, for the first time, seeing images and or memories of what this diseased zombie brain saw and did. This conceptualization is intended to aid other practitioners and researchers in safely dealing with the animated, undead, zombified human corpse or creature, and to further the knowledge to minimize the loss of life and limb in the impending zombie epidemic that could occur at any given moment.
Oh look, a Batmobile. Well, that's it for today. I would definitely recommend visiting the Freaky But True Peculiarium. There's a lot more here than what we were able to see today, and even the gift shop is, well, peculiar. If you want to see more videos like this, and some not like this, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.